Donald, are you making another YouTube video?
Why?
Because you told me to subscribe and hit the notification, and now I'm getting blown up with stupid nerd content.
So?
You're the best on Earth. Arguably. PS5 plays all the PS4 games. I was on PS5 for like a year now. And then my kid just uses the PS4 Pro because he doesn't play that much anymore. I mean, he's been playing more often lately just because he has mono and a torn ACL. But besides that, he's always out doing athletics, being an athlete. All right, here we go. Frizz eating the mix. I don't need these headphones. It's just me rocking here. Dormammu going down quick fast. Quick fast. Now, Prism's team is excellent, but the only thing is they two characters that require you to set up shop. Alright, letting the supers rip. Aw, level 3 missed. And, yeah, see, kind of the opposite there, where OG's team just mauls ya. There's no setup, it's only foot on the gas pedal. Can we get some extra damage on Winter Soldier? Oh yeah, we're gonna spend it, boo-boo. Alright, pops out. I mean, now, solo Winter Soldier sucks. You gotta shoot the gun as much as you can. Oh, okay, we didn't confirm those. Soul Whip. Oh, but the fool's errand, you're going up there. Power Stone's a comet. Doesn't have enough sauce to kill him, I don't think. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for a setup here. Yep. We'll zip that all day. Yeah, this is all but dead here for, oh, no? Can you pop out? No, I'm watching. I'm looking at the wrong corpse. Game number one, OG War Destroyer. Going to 10 here. 3 first attempts here this evening. Here at MVCI is dead. Well, thank you all for tuning in. Hope you're enjoying your Monday here, folks. It's gonna get a lot better with this Marvel action.
Ready.
Yeah, no zoning established whatsoever. Just OG knows what's up. The pressure has to be on. Oh, there we go. Got a little too greedy with the repulsors. Blue Arm does eat that up. Dormammu's gonna get started now. Oh, he tried to get saucy with it, but if you don't land your flight combos, the Power Stone's coming. Super's coming. A little bit of bebe there, but that's alright. Oh, big whip. Gets punished with the sweep. Hey, Dooner, thanks for the sub with the Prime. Post that Kamoji. I appreciate it. Thank you. God love you, sir. There you go. More of the same here. Alright, probably gonna spend the other bar to kill him? Yeah, definitely. Secure the kill, for sure.
Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Groyukin? Oh, we're super-supering. Oh, the zips stopped the Tropicana? Really? That's crazy. Okay, Shoryuken. Level 3, that might be too slow. No, it wasn't. Okay.
A little extra. How was your flight? Unyielding justice.
Alright, there we go. No meters for the lockdown super, though. We've never seen any lockdown super pressure established whatsoever. And that's really going to be kind of the difference maker with this team. Winter Soldier gonna have to do what he does best. That's not gonna hit nothing. Venom is out of there. Smashing super, is he swinging? Yes, he was. No, that crossed up. Gross. And you're gonna lose your Dormammu for it? Gross. Alright, again, Winter Soldier by his lonesome. A lot of health until he gets opened up. Oh, just... I don't know what you're doing up there, but the Power Stone is protecting the skies. Just like Zangief. Oh yeah, we're killing him. We're killing him. He's gonna die here. Now, if he gets a lucky bounce, he will have a revive. But, no lucky bounce. OG knows what's up.
Let the slaughter begin! You think you can take us? You're not winning!
Another dead character.
You were not a challenge. Give us more worthy prey.
OG up with quick two games. Let's see if we can get an adjustment here from Priz Mimic. Don't know how warmed up Priz is, but again, tough challenge. Tough challenge. OG's no toy.
Ready. Fight.
All right, let's him catch him. Oh no. Yeah, he has to start doing the straight bullet too. Oh, tag crash. That's a birthday too. Oh yeah, optimize. He'll be able to tag in and pop the character up. No, he couldn't. Okay, tried though. Appreciate the attempt. Oh, finds the feet. Alright, that's both. Make it count. Oh no, that sucks. Okay. OG doesn't convert. He keeps on doing the down gunshot, which is weird. I think the straight gunshot, like the forward heavy, is going to get you a little more mileage than the down forward heavy. With the bullets. Oh yeah, and again, we're gonna spend the cash to kill him. Really, Priz not getting in any meaningful offense. He's finding straight hits there and there, here and there, and just not capitalizing and turning it into meaningful damaging offense. We've seen zero lockdown super so far. Now he's stacked with meters. Alright, once that's out, that's out. Yeah, he's just gonna hit your shit. Alright, we teleport Damaru. Lockdown super immediately. Alright, we got the loops, but we messed them up. Oh, couldn't confirm the random soul whip. Blocks the power stone. Gets scooped. That's a dead Dormammu. Ooh. Got some
stuff. Bebe, kick the router.
Oh, they are. My bad. I'm screwed and chopped. Nah, I just had the names backwards. That's all Blossom Nice. Just the names are backwards. I fixed it. I watch a different monitor to spectate the match. Alright, here we go. Iron Man cooking. This is all but a done deal. Alright, here we go. OG up. 3-0. Round start, lockdown, super, Priz. Round start, lockdown, super. The only way. Hey, I got 50-0'd on this channel. I got 50-0'd, okay? 10-0 ain't shit. Don't cry about no 10-0. Here we go. I saw a little bit of success there, but Venom back on the offense. Can I get 100-0, please? I probably could against the right opponent, for sure. Because, like, once I lose so many, I'm tilted. It's rare that I do Steam ones, but the odd time. Like, the week before we did it. Alright, here we go. Nice, good damage. Set it back up. Here we go. Was that the right move? Oh, never got the spells released. Oh, the blue arm saved him. Oh, what a donkey hit. Yeah, Priz wasn't ready for that. That was so donk. OG on the ropes. Confirm it. Yes. All right, one character down. There we go. Why did you deny? That's going to come back to haunt you if you use a Power Stone. Power Stone. Burst of Ken Canada edition? I don't think we have enough Canadians to do that. To be fair. I could do it with BB Tag. I couldn't do it with NBCI. It'd be me versus Cataclysm, who doesn't really play. And then, yeah. What other Canadians do we got? We're slim pickings. Slim pickings. I'll hold this pressure forever. Kick fights his way out. Couldn't convert. Oh my god. That was the game. That was the game. Level 3's gonna kill him. Yep. Oh yeah, we got Max Weiser and Dano. So I got a set and a half. Two sets. Oh my god, Priz. That's killer. What a heartbreaker there. What a story. 4-0. Had some lucky bounces and everything there. Alright, good round start. I'm curious why I backed off there. Want to mix? Oh, that was a great block. Alright, nice little flight combo there. Put him back down to the ground. That's good damage. Alright. Yeah, be careful challenging. Alright, we're just gonna bust out. Oh, Tay crash caught him. Yes, back turn setup. What do we got here? Helicana's in the corner, but has to hold the pressure. Oh, we're raw push blocking? You got lucky with the Power Stone. Yeah, got too greedy. Your mom is gonna die here. What a story. So meter positive right now, too. Got all the sticks of butter. Does Canada have an OG? Who would be Canadian? Yes. Not in Marvel Infinite, but hold on. No. Closest thing I can think of, Dooner, if you're still there, who is that El Fuerte player in Street Fighter 4? But he's like, oh, he was malicious, though. OG isn't malicious like that. But kind of has the same confidence. He's an El Fuerte player, though. That's when our local was thriving. Street Fighter 4. And Marvel 3. Alright, Proton Cannon. Priz still got two characters. Okay, gotta make these hits count. And just Canadian DJ Vest? No, we don't got none of this. We don't have doppelgangers. Oh, he's just scheming so hard for a hit. He's just leaving himself wide open. Awesome. I am definitely not the Canadian War Destroyer. I'm the Canadian me. Trying to OG you? Maybe. I don't know. That's quick 5-0 though. Damn, I mean, that last one was an absolute heartbreaker for Priz. But to OG's credit, he's shutting down a lot of shit. He's not giving him any room to breathe, making him make mistakes. OG's playing airtight right now. Ready. Fight. Winter Soldier getting wrecked. It's smart though, he's holding on to his meters. That's wise, because he knows OG isn't gonna kill off this. Oh, scoop. Can't pick up. Wrong super. Oh, right super, found the hit. Alright, we have to be careful putting him in. Oh, there you go, Shoryuken! Bring him to the corner. Yeah, he has to be so careful with Dormammu. Yeah, that was a scared super. Good evasion! Using the web swings just to navigate. Gotta get Winter Soldier out. Oh, you're so lucky that sweep wasn't me. Nonetheless, there we go. Real Dormammu combo. Real adult Dormammu combo. Oh, can't confirm a character's death. There we go. There's the cross. I'm getting a little more aggro with Dorm, which I agree with. That might not hit. Never mind, it did. That's not gonna kill though.
A little extra. How was your flight? Unyielding justice.
How was your flight? Now you have no meters left. Oh, good greed, good greed. Don't get birthdayed. All right, making it rain on the hose. Just keep it easy. Just keep it easy and get your breadstick. It's 5-1. Prism Mimic on the board. There we go. Tightened up there.
I've learned to live with my guilt. That's what pushes me to be better.
Good shit, Frizz. That's the spark of confidence, because I think Frizz is talented enough to give OG a good one for their money. I definitely think that. I don't know if there's a bit of nerves there, or just kind of getting your head in the game, getting your sea legs, if you will. Someone was watching this and unfollowed the channel, by the way. I just saw the count go down. That's the level of quality of entertainment we're bringing here today. So if you want to bring the count back up, please give the channel a follow. Those are here every Monday night with Marvel Infinite. Yeah, no, they're seeing OG win. They're like, fuck that. I don't ever want to see this again. Unfollow. Sick. Oh, damn. More people. They're leaving by droves. They're leaving by the droves. Fuck you guys.
Don't overestimate yourself.
I'm flailing with the Power Stone. Oh no, there's a birthday note. Winter Soldier falls out. Confirm with Jamamu. Beautiful.
What's wrong?
Alright, yeah, tag to confirm it. Beauty. Yeah, it's not that deep, bro. Oh, is it? Is it all you just reducing it? Damn. I'm getting extorted. This is a huge birthday here. Speaking of losing followers, Venom's down a follower right now. So is Dormammu. Kill him! There we go, Priz! Now you got momentum! Now you're on a run! 5-2. Down by 3 ain't bad, especially this early in the set. Down by 3 ain't bad. You can get a little run yourself. Get a little bit of run yourself, then you're good. He didn't say nothing bad. Don't stress nothing. You're good, you're good. We all talk shit to each other. We're all a pretty tight-knit community. We all know each other pretty good. Like, as far as strangers on the internet go. So we'll say some wild out-of-pocket stuff to each other, but it's never in malice, right? We're all just having a good time, enjoying ourselves on a Monday night. Just together as a community. So, like, you may see us say some out-of-pocket stuff or seem like we're being too familiar or something like that, but that's just, this is how we roll. That's all. Alright, Dormammu got deleted quick fast. Ooh, didn't even get to revive the homie. Got caught lacking in the trap. Yeah, if you want no hate, the stream name is I See You Hater. We are all haters. Well, this is the player haters ball. But we don't hate you for what you are. We hate you for the buttons that you push. It's very different. Alright, this is a wash. I mean, Jamal would use a miracle here. Yeah, spends 2 meters. I mean, he might as well just go nuts. Because you're gonna need some nuttiness, yeah. Because you're gonna get hit with nuttiness. Okay, there you go. Bring him back down. Hey, what's up, Tyson? Level 3? Alright, let me fix my face here. He's driving the campaign. Good chunk of damage. We're just gonna mash level 3 like a dunk. Oh, yeah, and just the, a quick swipe to the fiery Pinato, and just like that. OG back in the win column. 6-2, going to 10. First set of the evening here at MVCI is dead. Of course, coming up after this, we got Raid versus Lord Takawa. That's going to be some shit. That's going to be a fire match. And of course, our main event of the evening, Johnny A versus Custom Christoph. So we have a lot of fun fights coming your way. All right, we're taking an intermission. We're taking a breather. Getting our head together. There we go. This matchup is definitely doable for Priz. I agree. I think Priz has to... I mean, we're not seeing any lockdown super, right? And, like, why is Winter Soldier there if you're not lockdown supering? And, like, OG definitely can block, but he's not really known for being the defensive wizard. He's known for being the king of the jungle. So, like, you gotta shoot the vines only of Mowgli right now. Alright, no team switch here. Just reestablishing some pacing. Catching his wind.
Ready.
Alright, heavy pressure. Start things off. No, it's not the best use of Barra, but it's okay. Grace of space. You gotta get it with Dramamu. Oh, what a catcher emoji, though. Can you confirm it? Yes, with the Power Stone, it will stabilize everything. It slices, it dices. It does the dishes. And it'll break your teeth. Ooh, and he crossed him off. That was cute, OG. Alright, deleted Dormammu in 15 seconds. 16 seconds, rather. Quick destruction. Alright, there we go. Interrupts the super. Winter Soldier, the legal man. Oh no, is Dormammu doing shit? Oh, sure was. That might have been a cash out level 3, but Winter Soldier, the legal man, who was already hit stun, so that wasn't gonna work. It just got a soul whip from Dormammu. Both characters are bleeding now on Priz's side. Alright, we got the brrrr. Power Stone is the slap chop, JB. You know this. There we go. We hit some honest gun loops, but messed up the easy pack. Armor. Armor, baby. Oh, no. It just didn't do nothing. That was weird. Alright. I mean, we're spending the bag. You have no counter switch. Almost better off leaving Winter Soldier chilling. Because look at that red health gone. Now you can't recover any of it. Not the best decision he's making here. Oh, he's not dead. Good catch. I mean, Priz kind of wiggling his way back in, though. Big pause there. Fuck you, XE. Alright, releasing spells. Pillar might have saved him from the damage from the meteor. Oh, super immediately. You could have had both. Alright, good offense. Oh, he might still get hit. Oh no, OG didn't believe. I think the Power Stone would have worked though. Oh, crossed under Power Stone. Dead Winter Soldier. Just because I make the bad decisions doesn't mean I can't observe them. Like, how are we speaking in such absolutes here? I'm not in the heat of battle. I'm just watching and describing to the audience what's happening. Alright, there we go. Another one on the board for OG War Destroyer. 7-2, the worst hand in poker. Even worse score when you're at the 2 and here at MVCI is dead. Yeah, this is a fight card. So think of it as watching the UFC, only with nerds and video games. That's what we're doing.
Ready.
So it's not a traditional tournament. Tuesdays and Thursdays are tournament nights. So we have the BB Tag Tournament on Tuesday, and then our Big Infinite Tournament on Thursday. Where JB got top 8. Top 8 player confirmed. Get your player tier list ready. JB went up the ranks. Alright, Prince had that 2-game streak, but OG answering back nicely. There we go. Oh, blocked everything. Blocked everything except for the last hit. Prince didn't believe. Power Stone to the Tims. Alright, Jermaine will just eating offense. Can you confirm? Oh, he can. Oh yeah, overcommitted with that. No tag available, so the Zip's gonna catch that all day long. Zip's gonna catch that shit too, damn! OG just not letting up on the pressure. Alright, good chip out. We have the denial, yes. Alright, great blocks there. That might have been auto guard. But it was good defense. Okay, quick cash out. Don't have to spend any meters. Gonna do a good chunk of damage here on Winter Soldier. Boom. Alright, activates the free man. He mashes level 3 immediately. Lucky didn't get birthday, but you're still gonna lose the Winter Soldier. Has to spend his meters. Yeah, don't jump to follow. Oh, Dormammu privilege. I don't know how he didn't lose a character there. There we go. I mean, OG's just holding forward, pressing buttons. Alright, get a real combo here. Yeah, careful with the tag. Oh, one down. Winter Soldier was in chip territory, but oh, had to hold the mix and he died. OG, 2 games away from setting up for the Marvel Monday podcast coming up immediately following this broadcast here. Where they're gonna be going over the Capcom Fighters Collection. Ah! I unplugged my shit. Hold up. Try to move. My knee hit the desk. Just a barbarian here. But yeah, the Capcom Fighting Collection is definitely, I'm definitely interested in it. But I definitely just got Mario Strikers, so I can only play so many new games at once. Oh yeah, might have caught him lacking. No, good defense there, and didn't have the tag available again. Committing to these choices. Again, just spending all the meters trying to get these hero supers out. Oh, good pickup. I didn't think that was gonna work, but. Roblox is wild. There's so many weird things going on in Roblox. You have to protect your children. Don't let your kid play Roblox. Alright, Winter Soldier's gonna die, and we got a denial storm on deck too, so. Iron Man's gonna be activating the Purple Rock. Yep. And Dormammu has to hold this pressure. Alright, yeah, I guess super jump height. Try the weather out the storm to live long enough. Okay, there we go. Yeah, spend the 2 bars right away. Activate right away. Okay, that was optimal. What's going on here? Oh, shit. Frizz is like, nah. What happened? What's going on here?
Bebe, kick the router.
Frizz said, I am out. DOD? Disconnected? Okay. Not taking it? Okay. 8-2. Take 8-2. Rollback now? This has been rollback forever since its inception. Is what a dog. I have a dog, but she wasn't making no noise.
The battle begins.
Unless someone has a dog on the mic. Alright, here we go. 8-2, big lead here for OG. Let's see if Priz can do to turn things around. Alright, first blood going to OG Water Story. Gonna take him to the corner, and that's been the story of the set. The rollback on this is good. Obviously, it's not as good as Strive or like the newer iterations of newer games, but this has been very good. This is very good for the time. This is a 5-year-old game now, so came out in 2017. But very serviceable, very serviceable. Don't compare it to Street Fighter V. Street Fighter V is garbage compared to this. And that's not the shit on Street Fighter V. Street Fighter V is a sick game. It was sick at CEO too, but yeah, their online is it's quite a bit inferior to compared to this. Oh, miss input. That was expensive too. A lot has changed since 2017 to 2022. Like, the screens in cars went from the dash to being tablets. You buy a new car now, the screen is a tablet on the dash, and the dash is smaller. Before, there are screens inside the dash. Things are changing. Alright, here we go. Lockdown super, finds a hit, that's what he needs. That's a secure kill on Venom. Venom dead. Iron Man mad healthy though. Yeah, Power Stone taking the tag away. Oh, a little too soon with the pillar, I do believe. Alright, finds a feat. Oh, okay, he's trying to get swaggy with it now. Playing with some confidence. Alright, we're gonna cash out the super. You got a Tesla? No, I do not. I have a Kia. I have a special Kia though. It's like a Canada only one. You guys don't have it. So you have the model, but not the trim. So I have all kinds of cool goodies in my car. Okay. Heated steering wheels, heated seats, cooled seats. Oh my god, you have it! There we go. Shoot him with a gun, that's how you beat Iron Man. For all you aspiring villains out there, just shoot him with a gun.
I've learned to live with my guilt.
Yeah, it has a bigger engine, a special 2.0, but yeah, but the cooled seats, navigation, it got everything. It got like Mercedes options. It's sick. Alright, 8-3. Long road ahead for Priz, but how do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time. If he breaks the halfway point, it's respectable. We're in respectable territory. Yeah, the Genesis are sick. That's its own brand now, too. It used to be part of Hyundai, but the Hyundai made it its own luxury brand. And they're really nice vehicles, too. Their SUVs are great. Their sedans are great. Their SUVs are amazing, actually. They look like Rolls-Royce SUVs almost, but obviously nowhere near that level, but pretty damn good for Korean luxury. Alright, about even here. Oh, the hand! And he confirms it. No, not the legal man. Don't get too greedy. Yes, great tag. Catches Venom. Oh, that's still a birthday. Let's go. Subaru's nice, but Subaru's so much money for, like, how little you get. Well, it's true, JB, when you have a big task, right? Like, how do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time, buddy. Ooh, Jab Power Stone, putting in work. Like, I work in the car industry, and we own a Subaru. One of our dealerships is Subaru. And, like, we had a used 2020 STI Impreza. And it was 10 grand more than a brand new 2022, just because you can get it right now.
Infinite illumination.
2 years old, 10 grand more than a brand new one. And they sold, too.
To my realm.
Jones Auto, no. Alright, Iron Man on the ropes here. We're in chip territory. Yep. Oh, he didn't even try to activate. He didn't try to activate to save him. It'd still be rough, but I don't know if it would have worked, but would have seeded. Okay, 8-4, going to 10. Priz, yeah, Priz woke up, actually. You called it. Not going down without a fight here.
Ready. Fight.
Oh, big birthday here for OG to kick it off. Hey, what's up, Gauntlet Champion Gray? I mean, every car is good at resale now. There's a huge shortage, and it's global. So to get anything brand new, you're lucky if you get it in 6 months. Some worse than others, but like if you want an electric car, you're waiting like a year or two. Maybe not Tesla, but yeah, we're dealing with huge shortages. That might not hit. That was expensive. All right, finds the overhead. Get the cash out. Might not reach. Oh, it did. Good shit.
A little extra. How was your flight? Unyielding justice.
Now you know what to do. Ooh, the launch. Black belt scrub. You know what's up. That might not reach. Those are sick. I love those. Probably hard to find one in good shape nowadays, but those are so sick. Alright. What a story match point. 9-4, going to 10. Gonna need a Mighty Ducks miracle here. Priz just needs a few more on the board though, and we're in respectable territory. I mean, Priz has it in him. I think there's a few games that got squandered away. But with that being said, OG's a tough opponent. It's a tall task. Let's see if Priz can do it here.
Ready.
Holy shit, that's so much. Hey, what's up, Riku? There it is, yep. OG sniffed that out, though. He knows it's coming. Oh, the zip is so good. Oh, it's not your fault. It's not like you were doing it on purpose. Unless you were, then that was asshole. But I don't any of us do it on purpose. It was fun nonetheless, dude. It was always fun playing you.
Don't overestimate yourself.
Alright, there we go. Caught him. I can't believe he confirmed that.
I will teach you truth.
Yeah, happy birthday, Riku. Hope you're enjoying yourself. No way, that might hit. Yeah. There's no way he did it on purpose. Alright, here we go. Got him on the offense. No meters for the Pelicano, you just have to hold this. Hey, thanks for giving out the sub, XC. Of course, all subscriptions go to this channel, goes to the Hater Club Foundation for a better Monday night. Appreciate y'all for your generosity. Alright. Yep, deny. Have to hold all this offense. Yeah, the zip has been the narrative of this set. The zip has been clapping. The venom is a big problem. Iron Man's pesky. I feel Priz adapted okay to the Iron Man pressure. Like, he wasn't getting caught too bad with the,
reactor output at 73%.
Well, with the wreck, as we'll say. But, yeah, overall, the Venom Zip has been tearing him apart. Like, when he's trying to establish distance and create space with Dormammu, OG's on that ass. Respectfully. Big pause. Alright, coming up next. I mean, tweet this out right now. Let your friends and families know. Hide your kids, hide your wife. Because it's going to be Lord Takua versus Raid going down right now. This is a blockbuster match, folks. I cannot understate this enough. I'm going to get the competitors invited. But we're going to DJ Screw It for now. I never watched any Gundam anime, no. Priz, I can't believe that's... It's not as good as the Haunted Printer. I don't think anybody's gonna ever beat the Haunted Printer for OS, but that's a damn good one. I mean, that's a damn good one. Alright, we're getting in there. It's Lord Takeaway's Raid. It's going down right now. Second fight of the night. That's killing me. Priz hit me with the greatest OS. Second best OS ever, though. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. No. Okay, Priz, DM OG what you DM me. He'll understand. He'll understand for sure. Alright, here we go. Lord Takeaway versus Raid. Oh, Power Stone is a great thing. Captain America putting in work, though. And we got the Demon Armor on. Alright, Raid kind of cooking. Raid's super good at this game, too. Especially when he's practiced up. Absolute devil, but... Lord Takeaway time. Here we go. Gonna hit him with the Petey Pablo. Yes. Oh yeah, I mean, Raid's team is the anti-meta team. Here we go. That's one down. I want to PD Pablo one more time. Look at this! Look at how much damage she took. All red health. And we're gonna deny, and we're gonna lock you down again. Oh yes. North Carolina, raise up. Oh, keep it real easy. And just like that, like, let's not understate how bad Takeaway was cooking, or sorry, Raid was cooking that match. Because Raid was cooking the first 10 seconds of that match, and he was rocking Takeaway. And then you gave Takeaway a birthday, and then you lose. And then you lose. Damn. four Ghost Rider whiff supers later. I mean, you can say it's stolen, but like, that shit's so fleshed out. Oh, the shield hit? No, it didn't. Oh, it did on the way back. Oh, that was a big bet on the charging star, because he's defending. That would have been a punish. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, yep. Supers immediately to catch Captain America. Caps out, though. Was just a little bit too slow. He thought about it. Still secures the hit on Monster Hunter. Monster Hunter getting worked now. Take with sponsor. Who's take with sponsor? Or Takis sponsor. I don't like Takis. My kid loves Takis. I don't like Takis. I'll take Doritos over that shit all day. They're just all right. I don't love them though. Oh, EM. Yeah, Cool Ranch are dope. Alright, Captain America going down. Yeah, no revive either. Monster Hunter got a lot of work to do. Alright, there we go. Fight it back. Oh, really? Okay, we're gonna have a Monster Hunter come back? Might be able to bring him back down for the kill. This might not be enough. No, not quite, but... Oh, okay, try to get slick with it. Confirm it? No, this ain't Marvel 3, homie. Good reflect. Pico is ready. He wants to snipe something. Good reflect. It's next hit wins. And there it is. Pico clutching it out. That was almost an epic comeback from Raid though. It's 2-0.
As a member of the Nova Corps, I can't lose.
Alright, great start for Raid, but it has... Don't get birthdayed. I mean, that's the biggest name of the game here. I mean, you're never supposed to actually trying to be a birthday, but you have to be extra aware. Should I tag here? Can he get a birthday off this if I fuck up? Body punch KO! Thank you very much for the follow. You made a very good decision this evening. I respect that decision of giving us a follow here. Let you be an example to others. Truly. Alright, here we go. Nova... with the combos. Both characters bleeding though on Takeo's side. Oh, that's a reset. Yup. Yup. He's scurried to the other side. Has to spend the bars. Yeah, he can't mash super out of that either. What a scoop. Hatman helps and puts Monster Hunter in. Nope. Defense. Armor. We don't care about that. Alright, Nova dead. Ghost Rider by himself, very, very much more manageable. I mean, probably the best enabler in the game, but with that being said, by himself, not a great individual character. Mediocre at best, solo. Yeah, OG, check your messages. Check your messages, you got a hilarious DM, okay? OG, if you're watching, check your messages. Trust me. All right, Raid, putting up that breadstick on the board. It's 2-1. Whole main event of the evening here. In many folks' heart, the people's main event. Lord Takua taking on Raid, formerly of the Marvel Lives podcast. I'm a Pepsi guy. I like them both though, but I prefer Pepsi if I have the option. But I like them both. Right here. Here we go. Bring him back down. Alright, good chicken guard on that, so it's not as bad. Oh! Okay. Lucky bounce on both characters. Giant swing. Yep. He's committing to something. Should be able to tag in here and confirm it with Cap, I do believe. Never mind. Oh, yes. That mix is so good. Oh, couldn't confirm it. The whip spends the bars. Oh, trick shield is Gucci. Yep, has to spend to save him. Yeah, going up to challenge with the power stone. Up shield to catch a jump. Forward shield to catch a ghost rider. Got a birthday. That's huge. All right, the install. Pops him back in. Oh, okay. Ghost Rider popped out, but tried to swing. Oh, okay, he tried to do something. Maybe he didn't get his counter. So he's gonna want to kill one of the characters honestly and then deny the revival. Ooh, or dishonestly with that reset. Oh, good scurry. Oh, crosses him up just cause. Raid puts another one on the board. We're tied up. Two apiece here. Thank you all for tuning in. This is MVCI is dead. You know, like, a lot of new hot releases came out, so I'm glad you're here still coming to enjoy this excellent Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite. And the matches have been fun.
Ready.
Chest to chest. Two chads. Yep, lasso. Soul and power. Power, you're just trying to have fun. I'm not playing DNF duel. Like, it looks too similar to Grand Blue, which that also didn't interest me at all. So, yeah, if I'm gonna get any other fighter, I'm probably gonna get the Capcom collection. Based on OG's thoughts on the Marvel Monday podcast coming up immediately after this broadcast. He's gonna be giving you some live coverage. But yeah, DNF does not interest me in the slightest. I don't know the franchise that gotten, like, the what franchise it is, like what DNF is or anything like that. So, don't care. I read rallying to come back. Almost got a full revive here. No, it's first of 10 sets, so it's a fight card. So Monday nights we have a fight card. We call it MVCI is dead because we are taking back the algorithm. If you go to YouTube now and search for MVCI is dead, you're not gonna see some friggin' fart talking about how, oh, no X-Men, brr, and just neckbearding the whole time like, oh, the Chun-Li's face, yeah. Nah, frig that. You're gonna search MVCI is dead and you're getting nothing but hot matches. And it's all first to tens. Cause fuck that shit. Our tournament's called the Gauntlet every single Thursday night. It's the number one Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite Tournament on planet Earth. Yeah, that's what it's about, man. Enjoy it. If you don't like it, that's fine. It's okay to not like things. And so it's okay to let people like what they want to fucking like too. Who gives a shit? Stop. Oh yeah, got a little too liberal there. Do-si-do. Efficient kill. Because that's the baby girl. That's an acronym for baby girl. Take her up 3-2. I went on Xbox last weekend. I was on there. This weekend I was hopped on XC stream and had a fun time playing Marvel Infinite. Shout out to XC. Give his stream a follow.
Ready.
Fight. Yeah, I might have some free time on Wednesday too, so if you're around Wednesday in the daytime, I might slither on there. Or Tuesday after our anime tournament, I can probably hop on. I was playing, some of y'all are good though. Some of y'all are mad good. Oh, this is a huge birthday. Heiko Gaming, he's working on the hood P right now. Oh, gets the grab too. Monster Hunter still getting worked. Yeah, that's a double kill and a perfect. Holy shit.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Damn!
As a member of the Nova Corps,
incredible. Incredible stuff. And that is the power of Lord Takua. Doubling it up, 4-2, going to 10. Second match of the evening here.
Ready.
Yeah, and we count the red house perfects too. We call that a hood perfect, but it counts. Oh, okay, he's bringing up some new stuff in Nova. Nice. Nice. Okay, let me know who wins. I gotta step away from the computer for 2 seconds. I'll be right back. So that was just one game I missed. Who won that one? That's Takua. 5-2. Okay. Oh, you can't do math like that. That's not how it works. So and so beat so and so, that means they have to beat so and so. That's not how it works. We call that MMA math, and it doesn't work. What's up, Nosy Skulo? Thanks for coming through. Had a little bit of Bebe's there. It's all good.
Bebe, kick the router.
Alright, raid kind of cooking here. Oh, went for the counter. Try to get real slick with it. Trick shield, no good. Alright, good scoop. Avoids the javelin. Sure you can. Oh yes, you know you're gonna do some shit. I'm gonna armor through all of it though. And dash away, super. Didn't get the tag back in time and still got birthday lucky bounce from Captain America who falls out. That almost worked out. Oh, runs into a power stone, overextending. Alright, we're gonna hit him with the P. Pablo again, and that is gonna be a happy birthday. Captain America's gonna die. Probably Monster Hunter 2.
Give me your power!
Alright, Takua kinda stomping right now, for being fair. 6-2, going to 10. Whole main event of the evening coming up after this is going to be Johnny A versus Custom Christoph to close off tonight's festivities here at MVCI is Dead. Again, if you're new, give the channel a follow. We're here every Monday night. We got the best Marvel versus Capcom Infinite Tournament in the world, known as the Gauntlet every Thursdays. This is where you want to be for your Marvel Infinite action, folks. Yes, that's what you do. You scoop that shit. You scoop it and let them know. Can't do any damage, or you can't get any. No, Custom is Sigma Thanos, a better Sigma Thanos. Plays it reality, and he's actually excellent. A lot of people have been saying that. No, C Schoolo. A lot of people have been saying that, but. You know what? You gotta rise to the occasion. I make the fights, they accept them, and I think it'll be fine. I think it'll be a fun challenge.
I won't fail.
I'm sure Christoph's definitely looking forward to the challenge.
Let's go.
Christoph does good on PlayStation.
Unyielding.
He definitely got some good dubs behind him. He got a third place finish at the Gauntlet before. So he's putting in work. He does well. Ooh, tried to shimmy him. Good scoop on Cap there. Can't turn into anything. Shoryuken. Catch him. Did. Didn't activate to save him either. Neat. Arrows. Oh, yeah. That's what he wanted. Oh, went on the bike this time. Oh, you're saying he was God status and fell off. Alright, opens him up. That's dead. Captain America is dead. That's gonna be a 5-game streak there for Takua. As long as he doesn't drop this, but we're swagging out. Okay, we're going on TikTok. Okay, I see you. We want to go on TikTok. Bet. And we're gonna crank that Soldier Boy real quick. One time, JB. You! Big Draco did it first. Captain America dead. That's 5 in a row. It's 7-2. Lord Takua just cleaning house right now.
As a member of the Nova Corps, I can't lose.
Oh, good birthday. Confirms it with a shield slash, too. Nice. Oh, and Ghost Rider just swings for the fences. The battle's way out. And you tagged? Thank you. I want this birthday. Alright, made him flinch. Yep, okay, it worked. It didn't work last time, but take a falling forward this time. Just dashing forward into the power glide. Bring her back down. Yes. Pop him back up. Power stone. Yes. Beautiful sequence. Alright, we're gonna armor up. We're gonna scoop. Yep. Power stone. Immediately do-si-do. You can't do that shit. Alright, you... Cap was hit, but got popped out. Got lucky. Monster Hunter on the ropes on the bench there. That's good. Got them both. Oh no, the shield gave the lucky bounce for Nova. Bring him back down, yeah. No meters here to counter switch. Oh, no combo to get the kill. Yeah, just gonna mash super to get out. Ghost Rider on the offensive. We're gonna hypercharge and start anyways. That doesn't work. That was bonehead. Got lucky. Alright, Monster Hunter dead. Cap not gonna die here. No denial available though, so resurrection! Alright, we're gonna super immediately. Defended. Oh, tech and putting the block stun. Trick shield puts in work though. Alright, got a scoop. Taking away that precious red health. I don't know if the cash out level 3 will kill. Gonna go for it though. No, unlucky bounce. Finds the feet. Level 3. Let's go.
Unyielding.
Nova's dead. Ghost Rider all by his lonesome. No meters. Got a full power storm though, so if he touches either character, they should die. No counter switch available. Life bar available for Ghost Rider, so don't worry about what I was gonna say. Let us go on to the next match. Raid putting another one on the board. Still 4-game deficit. 7-3.
For justice, I will fight. Ready. Fight.
Oh, Beast, thanks for gifting out the subs, dude. I appreciate that so much. Thank you so much for your generosity. I really appreciate it. Beast, you're a goat for that one. You can enjoy all the nice emojis and icons and everything. Really appreciate it, dude. Thank you so much. Powering up Takeo as we speak. Oh, Power Stone. I don't care about your offense. I originally actually asked Beast to fight Takeo, but he didn't know if he could make it or not. But then Raid said yes right after, so I'm like, okay, I got Raid. We're good. Oh, good little dash under. That's my geezer trick, the dash under. Oh, good scoop. Double power stone. Oh, it's getting real greedy there. Nice conversion from Raid, beautiful stuff. Bring him back down. Okay, fumbles the bag a bit. All right, good scoop on the incoming. All right, cross up is good. Ikwa not ready for it. Okay, we're going for the really fancy short hop combos. Dropped it last time. Confirms it here. Oh, and tags in the trick shield, or the charging star, rather. And scoop and a pickup. Not gonna kill here, I don't think. Yes. Raid was worried about it, though. Spends the meters anyways. Ooh, overcommitted with the shield. Power stone into the PD Pablo, and that is a dead character. Got the revive on deck, but has to survive this pressure first. Easier said than done. Oh, run up level 3. He finessed him so hard. Damn! Windows screensaver.
Spectacular!
You have challenged my Hellspawn power and lost.
Hey, what's up, Professor Void? Maybe the worst three bar usage of all time. But it's so sick when you hit it.
Fight.
Oh, avoids the javelin into a birthday. 8-3 in favor of Lord Takeaway here. Woo, cross up Power Stone, let's go. Alright, spend some barriers to get him out. Alright, she's moving. She's moving. That upward shield throw has been causing, doing more harm than good for Raid. I mean, it is a good tool against Nova because he can kind of pluck him out of the skies, but, has not doing the best with placements and picking his spots with it as it could be. Wreck lost the knight. That is exactly what happened. Oh, there we go. He tried to easy hyper his worries away. It popped up, but it was too meaty. Alright, the Dolphinator is just putting in work, though. That is a birthday, and that is going to suck. Because should be able to kill Cap in the sequence with the three bars for the level 3 on deck. Put in Ghost Rider to reset the assist as well. Yep. Oh, he's going to try to be frugal with it. He'll get a pickup here, too. Power Stone. Okay, he's just going to go for mix. Scoop's good enough. Oh, it misses the Power Stone on Monster Hunter, but denies the revive. That was so ambiguous. What do you do about that? That was unfair. That was unfair. We had no idea what side Ghost Rider is on. What a great setup. What's up, Hydro Rex? You dead character. Go on TikTok. Fantastic incoming mix there. Very nice. Very nice. And that's going to be match point, Lord Takeawa. We still have one fight to go after this, our main event of the evening, which is Custom Christoph taking on Johnny A.
Ready. Fight.
Alright, nice little cap combo here, getting all the damage, bringing him back down. And just dancing on his head. Yeah, has to spend the meters. Empty jump low, baby. And we got a birthday. Won't be able to kill Ghost Rider off this. Oh, we're gonna get all the damage we can, though. Dance on Nova's head. Good block on the cross-up Dolphinator. Ooh, tick throw. Wake up, mash. So, viable. Oh, maybe he's trying to bait out a counter switch there. Too greedy. Yep, good job protecting the assist character. That's not gonna hit Ghost Rider, I don't think. No. Yes. Oh, here it is. Oh no, the tail end of the super hit the birthday. That's gonna change the complexion of this match. It must win. Must win situation here for Raid. Captain America's dead, and the denial is on deck. Full Power Storm for Takeaway for getting the shit beat out of him for the majority of this match. Alright, we're gonna activate. Hold the mix. Hold the mix. Okay, we just launch immediately. No meters for counter switch here. This is actually huge for Raid. Yep, easy hyper in the air, and that puts the install for Monster Hunter to fight out the remainder of this storm. Lockdown super. Oh no. You tried to get too saucy with it. Oh my god, what are you doing? Alright, Captain America alive. Yeah, good use of the bike. You have to hold that shit. Alright, Raid full Oonga Boonga mode now. Yep. Alright, finds a feat. Should be a dead character, yes. Raid, not going down without a fight. 9-4, going to 10. Co-main event of the evening.
Quest complete. Now let's return to camp.
Much needed W. Okay, we're going back. Ego taking a breather. He's calming down. Or he's calming up. He's probably calming up, to be fair.
Believe, fight, thrive.
Went to Dante. said this wasn't free enough. Let me go to Dante. His Dante's pretty good though. Very confident. Alright, good start here. Too easy, you're ridiculous. Yeah, I mean, that's Blossom Knight, that's probably the best comparison for Monster Hunter. Because she's a very unique character. Like, besides Mugen, this is the only fighting game she's in. Alright, Dante putting in work with his birthday. Oh wow, killed Monster Hunter. He's trying to use the hang time there to not get hit, but that shit's gravity squeeze. That hits the full screen. Oh, we might be finishing with a perfect too. Double kill and a perfect with the Scrante. Dante Peck really paying off. Not dead. Yeah, can't do nothing about it. Yep, super, super. What do you do? Yep. And there's the P. And there's the dub. Lord Takeaway taking it 10-4 over Raid. Good shit, Raid. Good shit. You're fighting an absolute monster here, so good games, though. Good games. Congratulations to Lord Takeaway. Moving on to greener pastures. Hopefully, we'll see you Thursday night, Takeaway. Hopefully we see you Thursday night. We want to see you take a Gauntlet champion again. So come on through Thursday. Maybe you two can run it back in the brackets here at the Gauntlet. But take with the winner tonight. Coming up next, we have the main event of the evening. It's Custom Christoph. It's Johnny A going down right now. It's also June 17th. Alright, I'm gonna get the invites out to the final competitors of the evening here tonight. This got 11 million views on YouTube, dude. It's crazy. I never heard of this before. I heard of DJ Scoop, but I never heard of the June 27th. It's fire, though. Got the chronic and it's burning. Smoking chronic deep out the hole. Big cold yo. Sipping on the A. I left the cold cold. I'ma cut down, sip a deuce. Let me three wheel pull yo on hop juice. Sitting sideways, boys in the days. On a Sunday night, I might bang me some maze. Baby OJs. Oh, they going crazy. Some say I'm lazy.
What's Custom Christoph's PSN? I should ask him.
Keep the beast dead and drop your drop on the belly. Make your trunk wave. Keep your corner paid. Make that trunk wave from the cradle to the grave. Me and screw you. What you wanna do? Let me come down. Tojo got his crew. My whole clique got to come down.
Oh, just Custom Christoph. Okay, I was using like spaces and underscores and shit. Okay.
I'm a hit on the dice. Gotta keep it nice. Bangin' spice. Riding in the bread blaze. Them popped up twice. Wood stripped out of dough. Letting them boys know. I'm a hot body with the crease in my clothes. Chain on my neck. Rocks up on my wrist. Dirt up in my piss. Got a partner named Chris. Moving keys. Let me chop them down. In my safe, I got a key and a pine. Pine of the weed. I got a quarter eyes. I had to hit the boulevard. They were drop by. I had the three wheel on the floor.
Captain Smash, what's happening? Just waiting for the competitors to enter the ring for our main event of the evening here at MVCI is dead. Yellow bone women. Got to come through. That's from Christoph versus Johnny A. Don't want no big
I knew, you know what, I knew a DJ Screw forever, right? Because that's where, like, Chameleonaire and Paul Wall and Little Flip and stuff like that, they all kind of came from his camp. But I never heard, like, this stuff from DJ Screw. So this is super. I don't know the early South stuff. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, it literally says in the YouTube, DJ Screw. Yeah, he's a DJ on the track, not obviously not the rappers. We got Mayo filling in. Mayo's gonna be coming. I'm gonna shoot an invite. Mayo Star's gonna replace Johnny.
From the damn bam, Oliver Yams and the oxtails.
I don't even know what you're trying to say, Kitsune.
My mail got in the tail. Watch me come through, and I'm just gonna what get fed to you, Roche. Looking heavy, coming down, and I got some come down. You could just roll. Let's just smoke. Watch me come down, and I ain't no fucking joke.
That's what I thought too, Prince.
Skunk. I didn't make a wreck when I popped the fucking trunk. Rolling 84s, nigga, I'm the pro. Stepping out, call me Haircut Joe. Cutting on the froze.
You know what? I never heard of this before. I heard of DJ Screw, but I never heard of the June 27th until Ray told me about it, who also, I guess, found out about it today. So it's kind of sick.
Like it's just stunning, like some damn magic. What the hell happened? Don't take my talking for no motherfucking capping. Nigga, it's the truth. Charge it to the
Johnny, how you saying on my way now? And I got a replacement. Mayo's in there, dude. We'll do you. We'll figure something out for you if you're still game. We'll figure something out for you.
Come, dude, nigga, I'm just, man, hold up.
Hey, what's your chickens? Okay, well, the invite's there, Johnny, if you can hurry up.
We came through and we sipping on a drink bar. We coming down looking like players and like stars. You hoes got a filler down.
I want to see a picture. DM me a picture of these chickens and goats. I want to see them.
Alright,
he's there. We're ready to go.
You know I'm coming real tighter than I think you knew.
Just DM me a picture of your farm animals.
We coming through rolling cannon, rolling marble red. You gotta feel me, that boy I'm coming through. I'm letting these boys wreck on the mic, I thought you knew.
That track is super fire though. Okay, Johnny A, Cussin to Christoph. I'm sorry for the wait, but it's going to be well worth it here. MVCI is dead. Main event of the evening. Mayo, I appreciate you coming through in a pinch. If this goes quick, Mayo, I'll get you in there if you want to fight. If you're eager to throw your hat in the ring for battle, we'll get you a fight. Oh, like the original beat. Yeah, but he did. But it's getting screwed and shot by DJ Screw. They slow it down and make it all wavy and stuff. It's sick. Okay, he sent me a picture of the farm animals. Oh, it's video. Oh, yeah, man. Goats are sick, too. Okay. I'll find you someone. Oh, and they're just all harmonious together, too. Damn.
Who will prevail?
That's so sick, Johnny. That's so sick. Raising livestock is fire.
I will dispose of all you.
All right, Cussin to Christoph, Johnny A with the Nemesis Sigma. Now this is a lethal team from Johnny A. This is probably my favorite Johnny A team. His cap is ridiculous. Oh, Johnny's Captain America pressure is egregious too. The most aggressive cap there is. Yeah, you're not gonna do nothing about it. He's gonna keep doing it. All right, there we go. Okay, big birthday here for Christoph. Oh, did he reset on Cap? Sure did. Oh, level 3 like a Chad! Let's go, Johnny A. Sigma on rubber legs. The wind's gonna blow him over. Don't tag him back in, you're a madman. Okay, cash at level 3. Not gonna kill the big body, though. Oh, backs off, tries to get him. Gets in a birthday! Custom Kristoff, just finding a way. Just finding a way! What a wild match! Game number 1, Kristoff. For all you saying 10-0. For all you saying 10-0. Dab for your sins. Jacob Man says. Yeah, I know. I knew it was a sample for Still Tipping. I knew that because I heard the verses. And it's a sample for Sitting Sideways from Paul Wall, too. Because I heard those samples in there.
Ready. Fight.
Oh yeah, big bodies get annihilated by this. Johnny didn't like the way he lost that one though. So he's working him over right now. Lockdown super, cartwheels, K-Runner, reality storm it up. Still got mixed. Might be able to kill Sigma here. No, I don't think. He'll need another mix, I think. Yellow level 3 is good. It's the moral victory at the very least. Oh, the cross up into a birthday. Oh yeah, does it again. I mean, that's about as good a sequence you're gonna get, but it got opened up immediately. Johnny A ties it up. One apiece. Main event of the evening. Might scam in one more set though. If someone is bold enough to take on Maelstrom after this, we'll have Maelstrom fight someone and we'll do a first to five just where it is a little bit late here, but Maelstrom stepped up to the task. I don't want to turn away enthusiasm. Yeah, Takua and Raid already fought.
Ready.
This is third set of the night, Johnny. First two sets were a little lopsided. So moved along a little bit quicker, so I'm sorry to take the time away from your animals. Who's Mayo playing against? You, Beto. You gonna fight him? We never have you on, Beto. Let's hop in the ring. After this, you versus Mayo Star. My Kristoff looking pretty good until that happened. Got the life bars down on both characters. Lockdown super. Oh yes, the overhead's so good.
I shall crush this world!
There we go, level 3. Nice stuff. That might be enough to kill Cap. Not quite. Just a sliver. Don't get too aggressive. Oh, there we go. The projectile's keeping a cover. Okay, sick. We'll do a first to five between you two after this. Just for a little bonus content. Can't go too wild with those teleports. Yeah, Hyperchatting Star. Defended, though. Yeah, backs off. What a challenge. Hey, what's up, Lin? Oh, what a catch there on the tackle, just trying to use it as a escape tool. Oh, the 10 tipples. Oh, the stomp is there, but the DP is more gooder. Hey, what's up, Lynn? Oh, that's a birthday? You kill Captain America here. I almost think launch into super would have worked, but whatever. Means to an end, they're both dead. Never mind. I mean, Cap can do this. Yeah, bad push block. There we go, custom Kristoff. Up! 2-1 here at MVCI is dead. Main event of the evening. By my hand. So, Mayo, if you can hear me, if you're down to play Beto after this, we'll do a first to five between you two. Been a while since we had Beto on.
Ready.
I think it was his team first, and he plays it much better than me. Oh my god, the Cap Blender. It's so unfair. Look at this. It's just his turn forever. Damn, Emo, you're savage. Oh, the overhead, he's just not ready for it. It's so good. Yeah, it's very good. It's not the easiest block string, but it's very good. And it's especially good against big bodies. Dead Sigma. Oh, not quite. Not quite. Oh, with the trick shield on the way back. Alright, two apiece.
For people, for justice.
Hey, what's up, Dr. Kano? Thanks for coming through. Dr. Kano, how do you heal a partially torn ACL? What are the rehab instructions? My kid's getting a CT scan in 2 days. Just to make sure there's nothing crazy and make sure he doesn't need surgery, but they don't think he does need it. Well, I got him readied up. Pain-free range motion, okay. Pain-free range of motion. Okay, he's got a brace on right now that he wears. When he has to walk around, he'll wear it. But he can walk on it, okay. But it's not strong. But it's stable and everything. So the 10 is not totally gone. Oh, is that a callout? No, Captain America defending. Oh, we're spending money on the super tag. Let's go. Oh, it's a punish. Don't get too much off it, though. Oh, the bazooka snipe. No pickup, though. Lockdown super from Johnny. You know how he plays. Reality Storm. YOLO level 3. That's not gonna hit Cap. No meter, so no threat to the Hyper Charging Star. Oh, he's just going for that block string. Oh, good tackle. Alley-oops to Thanos. Nemesis is not gonna die here. Gonna take a ton of damage, though. Spends one. So is the counter switch on deck. Ooh, Cap attack out though. Yeah, and Nemesis didn't even get hit. Johnny A with the luck skill. Up counter on the Reality Storm, or Reality Ball. Oh, now you have to hold all this. Oh, trick shield, bazooka's still good. Birthday, no, legal man techs out. Yeah, DP just to keep in the corner. Does it again, what a Chad.
be your undoing.
Okay, Dr. Kanda, that's good to know. That's good to know. I appreciate your diagnosis. There you go, level 3. Oh, that's gonna do it! Christoph putting in work here. Christoph kinda putting in work here. 3-2, going to 10, main event.
I will take everything.
Cause I'm gonna be... Okay, I appreciate that, I will, for sure. I mean, Christoph finds a way, and that's his skill. Like, there's nothing overly flashy with it, it's just tenacity. Doesn't give up. It's 3-2 in favor of Christoph right now. Johnny's playing Cap Nemesis.
Ready.
Birthday here for Christoph to kick things off. So I wonder why he does that route. Like he did, like where I played this team, I see him do stuff and I'm like, it's questionable. Now he's putting games on the board against Johnny A with this team, which I can never do. So obviously he's doing something right. That's 3-2 Christoph, not 3-2 Johnny. How dare you, Lin? How dare you? Oh yeah, Duff City's there. And he just lets the Reality Storm rip, which I think might be the right strategy. Because a lot of times when you're playing soul teams and stuff like that, you're like, oh, I gotta save it so I can counter the activation and all that shit. But he just lets it fly when he sees necessary, and it's been paying off.
Cosmic Fall.
I don't know what you're talking about, Pain. Okay, we trade characters. He got another reality activation here too, actually. Spends a bar on him, that's good damage. And Reality Storm activated. Fill the screen with shit. Johnny will just defend this. Okay, finds a hit. No way. That's not gonna kill, I don't think. That's big body. That's big body health.
Cosmic Fall.
Not enough. Could have did a little bit bigger combo there and I would have sealed the deal. Now it's rough. Unless you just find the hit anyways. It's Cap though. Solo Cap versus Thanos. I mean, Nemesis fight. Both characters fight Thanos good. This is impenetrable. Zoning. This is better than Winter Soldier. Holy shit. Christoph absolutely clapping right now. 4-2. Who'd have thunk? Who'd have thunk?
By my hand.
I don't know, Gray. That's a good question. We'll see what adjustments Johnny A makes here. No, he's gonna let it rock with this team. And this is like one of his better teams. He won a gauntlet with this team. They can definitely put in work. That might not reach, yeah. I mean, on paper, this team, Johnny's team, should win. And if you go player matchup wise, they make it even less in Christoph's favor, right? But Christoph rising to the occasion here. Like he wants the big name fights. And he was pumped and excited to fight Johnny, so. XC, we have one with Maelstrom and Beto. And a 1st-to-5. No, Johnny's main is Winter Soldier Venom. We'll do that another time, XC. We'll do that another time. Just May- Johnny was late, so Mayo was gonna step in to replace Johnny, but then Johnny showed up, so then Mayo backed out, so... Mayo's eager to fight, so... Get him in there. It's been a while since we've seen Mayo Star, so... Good to have him back. And it'll be a first to five. Alright, lockdown super. Gonna have to hold it. Didn't. Gotta lose your Thanos for that one. Oh, you might lose your Sigma. That's a lot of resource on the side. Oh, spins a meter. You can't activate, yep. Now he's just overextending. Kristoff making him pay. You got that sneaky cross-up kick on lock too. Okay, just runs into the tackle. Level 3 cash out, yep.
They'll meet your end! This is how the world will be! Miserable worm.
Alright, this should be a dead character. Put an end to the onslaught. Johnny down by 1. 4-3 going to 10. Main event of the evening. They're swinging so far. It's been a good set. Was MVCI at EVO this as CEO this weekend? No. I don't think there's any side tournaments or anything like that either. I'd have to confirm. You have to confirm with someone who went, but I don't think. Yeah, Marvel 3 is pretty sick. I watched first time in a while I sat down and watched a major. And it was fun. It was really, like, CEO's pretty enjoyable. Like, I like how they have the ring entrances and the whole wrestling theme and everything. Watched a bit of Guilty Gear. Yeah, watched a bit of the final Street Fighter V, and that was pretty fire. But if Jaco isn't there, who's gonna run it? You know what I mean? If not Jaco, then who? Look at this foolishness. This is actually not fair. This is actually not fair. This is actually not fair. I hope you're seeing this right now. BB tag was fire. I was definitely happy to see BB tag just because, like, all the homies getting top 8. I say homies are like, I don't know that guy. But Big 8 competitors will say that was really sick. Cool to see. It's so egregious. It's so egregious. What do you do about that?
For people, for justice, I will.
That's so hard to escape. There's no. Neither one of those characters have a reversal either. They both have counters, but they have a lot of wind up to them.
Ready. Fight.
Alright, great start for here, Johnny. Great start for Johnny A here. Yeah, that block string wrecks Big's bodies. It's very strong. I don't see other caps do it though. Johnny A does the best. I tried to figure it out, but it's hard. Like, it's forward leg kick, shield slash, and then he almost does like a micro dash and gets the low into the and rinse and repeat. Oh, went for the command grab. Greedy. Tried to jab check, doesn't confirm the combo. Yeah, good jump to get out of that setup. Alright, good scoop. Yep, combo off the back throw all day with Captain America. He spends the bars on a grab. I mean, Thanos is pretty low there. Spends the bars again. We're meterless. I was gonna say he got the lucky bounce off the bazooka there, but Cap almost confirmed it again. Reality Storm? No, we don't care about that. We don't care about that. Alright, Johnny's stacked right now. He's in great shape. Bazooka. Oh, yeah. Kristoff lost in the sauce there. Absolutely lost in the sauce. Johnny taking the lead in the set. 5-4.
For people, for justice, I will fight.
Mm. Yeah, never really seen Mike do it, so he must not believe in it. He's like, ah, it's garbage, bullshit, whatever, whatever. But
ready. Fight.
Alright, Johnny on fire now. He's on a 3-game streak and looking to extend that. Both characters hurting on Kristoff's side. Alright, but a straight tackle. Turns his fortunes around. Got them both there. Yeah, getting greedy. Oh, second one didn't get the Captain America. It's funny, Ranma. One of the people that don't compete in the Big 8's the person that won it. I was pissed. Shout out to Cake, though. They did a great job, but I definitely want a Caterade to take that. Alright, another one on the board there for Johnny A. Just running away with it now. 2-game buffer, 4-6. Does Thanos have lungs? Oh, bust out. We'll just let it rip. And get a birthday for it. Yes. He avoids everything. Oh, but now you're in that string. Yep, and it's just...
Don't crush this world!
Oh, counters again! Andy teabags, what a Chad! Let's go! You always have to teabag after you land a big brain counter. You always have to teabag, for sure. Especially if you get the double counter. Oh yeah, it is 4-6. I just didn't say the scoreboards. I mean, probably gonna be 4-7 here the way it's looking. We need a hero comeback from Sigma. Sigma does have some level of comeback factor, but not the best. Oh, command grab. Yeah, Johnny's feeling himself now. He washed the goat off his hands. He's ready to go. Johnny cooking now. Johnny cooking. 7-4. 3-game buffer. 5-game streak, I do believe. It's really good. It's similar in nature to what Raid plays, right? So it's a super anti-meta team. Because it's just nothing but bust out options. I don't have to hold shit. It has a lockdown super factor to it. It's really good. Oh, the bust out again. He's letting it rip. Oh, had it hit. Okay, finding straight jabs here. All right, make it count. All right, use the bar. Oh, it gets opened up. That jump, that super low jump jab of Caps is so good. Oh, we're dancing on his head. Everything's coming up, Johnny. Yeah, he's respecting Zero. He taunted on incoming. I don't know if that was on purpose or he's just accepting death. Just mash it. Come on, man. Come on, man. Okay, 8-4. Christoph needs to take a breather.
For justice, I will fight.
After this, we're sneaking in one more sneaky first to five. It's going to be Beto. It's going to be Maelstar. And then we're going to send you over to the Marvel Monday podcast. Because we're cruising along pretty quick here. 8-4 in favor of Johnny A. Faced a little bit of early adversity. Now, I'm not sure what other characters Christoph has at their disposal, or maybe just taking a breather here. We'll soon find out. I'm not sure at the moment. But with that said, getting back in there. Went to time. Okay.
Ready. Fight.
Oh yeah, just bait and push blocks. Look how unfair this is. Alright, get some moral victory with the scoop there. Yeah, the counter. Because that's the property you get from the Time Storm, so you can combo everything to everything, and it's super fast. You can cancel everything to everything. Is actually sick. Working on the P. Johnny might be flagrant enough to go for the level 3. No, I'm just gonna kill him. I mean, Sigma needs miracle. He's just burning through his bars. Yeah, Cap is sick. Playing Cap, awesome. Get off me. Cut that shit out. We're going for a chip. Yep. And we got the P. We're pushing P.
Perfect.
Match point, Johnny A. I mean, to be fair, Christoph already exceeded a lot of expectations that folks had coming into this. And definitely gave Johnny a good run for his money. He's still capable of putting some more on the board. Gonna need a hero's effort to win it. You have to get a 6-game streak. Which, how many people on planet Earth can do that? How many people on Earth can actually are capable of that right now? But we'll see. One to go. Thinking about it. Ditching that. I think ditching time is the answer. Time did no favors. Yeah, reality is got a lot of things cooking on Johnny or on Christoph's side, but 7-game streak for Johnny A. He woke up. He's like, I gotta see my baby goats and my chickens. I'm a farmer now. That was great defense there, blocking everything until you can't, because it's forever. Look how unfair this is. This is a game genie against big bodies. Alright. Get the scoop. Alright, there we go. See? The shenanigans get started with the Reality Storm. Oh, overcommitted. Don't get hypercharging started. Oh yeah, you didn't know who Johnny A was, you just run into him, you're like, shit, this guy. He's dancing on his head. And that's gonna be it. GG's. Good effort, Christoph. You did well. You did well. Don't be down on yourself. You did good. You did good. You're fighting arguably the best player on planet Earth. And you took games. 4-10 isn't horrible. Could be better, but definitely could be worse. And a hard counter to your team, too. So, good stuff all around. Good stuff all around. But, you know what? Our show isn't over yet. Because coming up next, we're going to have Maelstar versus Beto. It's going to be a first to five, guys. It's going to be a first to five. And we're going to close the night off with that. And then we're going to send you over to the Marvel Monday podcast. Hosted by OG War Destroyer, who's going to be covering the new Capcom Collection game. So, that's going to be sick. So, I'm going to get the invites out. And we're going to keep screwed and chop on June 27th.
sun is back up, cause I know I got two. Coming down, chilling with my nigga named Drew. Got my pole, yo, got my key C. I got the young snow, I got the big mo with me. We all going fed, we fuck going ag. Niggas coming through with 30 keys up in a bag. We gotta make a
better, what's your PSN?
We must get the nigga. We coming down, come with tech up that he'll figure. Nigga know I'm real, I still in that be jamming screw. I got to send it out to my boy Zany Crew. My nigga Adrian, they got the haircut Joe. Flowing is the bitch, it's this nigga D-Mo. My boys from the trade, they always pay late. I got to say what's up to my nigga named Clay. My nigga,
oh damn, okay, you're in there. Let's go.
That nigga named
Quick
Bro,
first of five.
Just fell up on the floor. He can't handle shit. The nigga went down, going down real on the south side.
My favorite part of MVCI story mode, that it takes up 60 gigs of your hard drive. I love losing all that space to a game mode that I'll play once, reluctantly. Probably like Venom going like the crazy symbiote thing. I don't remember it much. I played it when it first came out, and then obviously I never touched that again. It wasn't great.
Thinking that a nigga would play a man. Didn't know I got a motherfucking tight fade from the flimp. Or was it that Joe? Or was it that Judd? You know how it go. All my partners good, all my partners tight. We gonna get killed, let's get fried tonight.
Alright, here we go. Bonus set. Yeah, this is the first time I heard it too, Lynn. So, Raid put me on it. 420 Batman, thank you for the follow. Sick username. Sick. But, no. It's a half-hour mix by DJ Screw, and all the rappers are freestyling on it. And it's called June 27th. So, Raid told me, he's like, play June 27th. Because it's June 27th, and it's fire. It's super fire. Yeah, it's so dope. Alright, so Beto playing Ultron Dante. Hailstar, the pioneer of a lot of the Maverick Hunter tech, brings a very different flavor to this team than most that you see. Alright, Ultron kind of getting cooked here. Here, I'll get the names out there momentarily. Bear with me. Alright, we got Mayo, we got Beto. Beto probably dead as shit here. Alright, Mayo up 1-0, going to 5 here. First to 5. Excellent. And then after this, we're gonna hit up the Marvel Monday podcast.
Target destroyed.
We're gonna get all the results. Oh shit, you're gonna get my top 4 performance. Make sure to big that up, OG. Make sure you put that over big time. My 4th place performance, make sure you put that over big time. I know I beat you to get there, but sell it. Sell it, please. Alright, convincing game number one there for Mayo Star. You have to, OG. That's what makes it good. I beat two good people to get there. Good aggression. Oh, nice catch. Why is this not on during lunchtime? I don't know. It's the same time for me all the time, dude. We just added a bonus set because we got done kind of quick. And Mayo was going to step in to fill in for Johnny. But he was done tending to his farm. So we got the custom Christoph match. And now we're getting some bonus match action. So this is a little bit improvised. Oh, the DP don't care. Alright, finds a feed here. Better looking strong.
Still, both characters bleeding. Does want to save the box for the denial and try to kill off one of the Maverick Hunters. Does have a counter switch on deck too. Might need to use it. No, couldn't confirm. Oh, you're in Utah? Well, that's where Beto lives, isn't it? I'm pretty sure Beto's in Utah. Oh, Priz, you can't handle a conversation right now. Get out of here. You gather your thoughts. I need some ramen noodles without cooking them. Just pour the seasoning on it and break them up and eat them like chips. You're welcome. Alright, Beto in good shape here. Oh, that might not work. Nope. He might try to do it again. Oh, he had the gap. There we go. There we go. Now, Beto's Ultron moves. We never saw the Lockdown Super too much, but his Ultron is very swift. Special K, Tufts. It's called Special K. That's why he lost to OG. He was actually cheesing. If you ever saw the episode of South Park, he was doing what the kids call cheesing.
Ready.
All right, one apiece here, first to five. Ooh, from the top rope. I forgot about Dante up there too. To be fair. Here we go. This is going to be hard to block. His Ultron is slick. You see how quick that is? Oh, good catch. Zero dead. Gonna have the revive on deck though. Alright, free man activated. Oh, if he gets out? Yeah, okay. Trade. Overhead's good, gets a 7-10 split though. Had the birthday, but was in the middle. Level 3 cash out on Dante. Gonna take a good chunk of damage. But still not in horrible shape. Not watching the feed at all, but Mayo can't capitalize on the hit. We're going to hit him with Roddy Rich immediately. And this Dante pressure is definitely sus. Coming down. Alright, straight hit. Oxalugi. Oh, grab. Let's go. It's not going to be a kill sequence, but we're going to be put in a lockdown super situation where you're going to have to hold that shit. Oh, that was disgusting. We all get hit by that. There's no way we didn't get hit by that. That was so gross. Bring him back down. Level 3 to finish him off. Great sequence there. Beto up 2-1.
Still want to fight?
Incredible.
Jackpot. I win again.
That reset was so good from Beto. So good. Alright, this is a first to five bonus set. I always said Beto's Ultron's amazing. When he played the Ultron Winter Soldier team, it was friggin' disgusting. And just clapping everybody. Alright, good evasion there. Good defense. And gets a birthday. Brilliant. Although Beto roots against me at all times, for no reason at all. Super dope player. Super dope player. I feel he doesn't get the credit he deserves. for the talent that he has. X gonna die quick fast. That's basically 11 seconds and he's gone. Yep. Good chunk of damage on X2. Not gonna get nowhere near a box to deny, but good shape. Because he sucks? Fair enough. I mean, strong argument, too easy. Alright, from the top rope again. I just get the birthday. He might, yeah, spend the super there. Oh no, Buster ain't hit. That doesn't hit. Special weapons will. Just in time to save Zero. Who is the legal man in that circumstance? There we go. Has to get some meaningful offense off. Not gonna get another revive in this set, so it has to do it the hard way. I'm gonna have to get it done. Oh, yeah, X is still dead. X still dead, yeah. Jumps into it, takes more damage from Chip. Yep. Installs on, busters. Yep, heavy zoning, that's hard to get through. There we go, reflect in the super, will work. Yep. That worked before too. Okay, Beto up 3-1. He's kind of cooking right now. And if you look at the first game, like, it looked like it was going to be a rough night for Beto, because Mayo kind of clapped, but Beto turning his fortunes around very nicely. Oh my god, start the game off with Privilege. Bring that down, yep. Get some charges in there. Good amount of damage. Okay, this team is double 9K. Great mix. The better team winning? Yeah, I would say it is a better team. Mavic Hunters is a very good team, but and X is better than we give him credit for, but definitely the liability character in this set, because, like, Dante, S tier. Ultron, S tier. You know my stance on Zero. I think he's better than both. With that being said, X, it's hard for X to be in this fight. Because both these characters clap him up pretty bad. Alright, gonna kill Zero. Don't think he can kill X. Gonna try though. No way, you got these? That'd be sick if he does. Oh no, keeps it easy, keeps it easy. Yep, super, super, and that's a perfect. Damn.
Perfect.
Damn!
Good shit, Beto. On match point. 4-1. Going to 5. Double kill. Post those XC emojis. Let them rip. Let people know. Alright, let's see what Mayo can do to turn their fortunes around here. Oh, there we go. Okay, birthday will definitely help your cause. Special weapons reset time. Guessed wrong. The birthday's still going. Great sequence here from Beto. Or from Mayo, rather. Alright, lost the staring contest. Get the moral victory. Oh, good block on the cross up. Good reflect. Found the homies. Superman that ho, no pickup. Oh yeah, was cautious of the zero DP there. Both just fishing for a hit. Johnson tries to just bulldog his way in with the privilege of standing heavy kick. Ooh, but we're gonna let the blickies clap. Alright, Zero gonna die here, and we get a box for Denial. Now, X is mad healthy, but we got Denial, and we're gonna have Lockdown Super. And here it is. This is a guaranteed hit. Look how fast that Ultron is. Okay, never mind. I'll fix my face. Great defense, Mayo, and you're gonna earn yourself a kill on Ultron? Not quite. Never mind again! Good sequence. Spent all the bars, but well worth it. Box time all but done. Now you can revive your mans. Let's go, Mayo. Do or die. Gotta make it happen here. Dante definitely capable, especially with a couple devil triggers on deck. Now, Mayo would love to find a hit there so he can cash out with the level 3 super with X, because it does hit like a truck, but easier said than done. Defense holding up. Can't bring him back down. Being menacing, though. Yeah, double trigger, of course. Found the hit. Didn't believe. Oh, there we go. Privilege versus privilege. Bring him back down. Super Super will take him out. Not even. Keeping it easy. Mayo doubling it up. 2-4. Still got a hill to climb. Needs a streak. He needs it now. Beto puts one or more on the board and he'll call himself victor for tonight. Okay, good block there from Beto. Mayo off to a good start. Helmet breaker from the top rope. The ice is good. Pops out though. Good reflect into a full punish on Zero. Very nice. Oh yes, Shuriken. Watch the feet. Oh, look at that. Try jump, so good. Dante brings him back down. Oh, gross! That should be a dead X. Big time. Might have to spend another bar. No! Let's him off the hook! Alright, install on X. He doesn't regain health, no. He just gains more armor, so he's harder to kill. That's not both. Alright, good damage here on Ultron. Goes for a reset. Ultron out of there. Doesn't want to hold shit. Oh, that might have popped Dante back in. No, he didn't get hit into it. Oh, he pushed him in with the legal man and X off the screen. That was actually sick. Ultron down in the scrambles. Dante all by his lonesome. You're never blocking that. You are never blocking that. No. Not blocking it. Sorry. It's not happening.
Target destroyed. Returning the base.
Mayo down by one now. 4-3. Going to 5. Last set of the evening here. Bonus matches for you here at MVCI is dead. If you're new here, give the channel a follow. MVCI on and popping here every Monday and Thursday. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Hope you're having a good time with us here tonight. I know I'm enjoying myself.
Ready.
Stray Buster wasn't ready to confirm it though. Pardon me. Alright, good little jab check there.
Oh,
Yeah, good aggression there from Ultron. And that's what kind of got him on that first little streak there, the aggression from the Dante Ultron. Mayo did a good job of controlling the pace a little bit better, and once he establishes the pace, the match tends to go his way, but once we're in the chaos and in the rushdown, it's all Beto. Alright, here we go. We're gonna go for the kill. Wise choice. Yeah, delete him. There we go. Now, this is optimal for a revival. There's no boxes in the eye, zero's at full health, and you get the great level 3 cash out that hits both characters if the situation presents itself. A little too brazen with the challenge there. Yeah, I don't think Beto's gonna try to counter switch. Might try here. Never mind. Just gonna eat the level 3. We got a small follow up with the Buster. And we're gonna put the install on. Yes. Get all the damage you can. Helmet Breaker. It's still good. It's been good for a solid 15 years at least now. Maybe longer if you count the DMC games. I imagine it was good in those too. I never played that shit. Wow, just a YOLO level 3. I'm gonna answer back and go through it with my own level 3. That's gonna catch X and he's going to die. I respect the attempt there. Oh, he tagged Ultron into it! What a donk! 1v1. Mayo close to a revive as well. Yeah. Beto recognizes though, has to box. Gets hit with a stray buster. No meters for the install though. Gotta be a little bit more precise with the zoning on Zero's end. Box time all but done though, and Beto just doesn't really do anything with it. And we got the free man again. Mash level 3 immediately. You doing shit? Nah. Mayo back to two characters. Can't pick up. A little too far. I don't have this game in the bag, but just, Mayostar. And the back. Still anybody's game. Both characters. Everybody's low health. Anybody can get it right now. And that anybody is actually Dante. This should be a kill sequence. Great confirmed there. Just to tidy up the combo. Push him back in the corner. And we got a next game wins. Mayo Star versus Beto to close off the show here at NBCI is dead. It was looking grim too. It was 4-1, but Mayo did what he needed to do. Got that 3-game streak. He's a 4-game streak now. Great set between these two. Ultra competitive. OG, fired up. Fired up, OG. All right, winner take all here. It's the first to one. See, that's how stupid Dante is. Whipped heavy kick the other way, had enough bounce so you can just keep on doing the combo the other way, like a jerk. Alright, quick kill there. 14 seconds all it took to take out Zero. Exit the revive. We're gonna super to hold you down. Kill that time. Alright, tried a Helmbreaker, but the challenge was there. Oh, yeah, we will let those busters rip. Keep it easy, level 3. That's a sphere, so that's gonna hit no matter what. Got him. Alright, we're about dead even here. Yeah, the buster gets out. No, it didn't in time. Too meaty the beam. Alright, Zero going down again. Mayo might get a third revive. Or second revive, rather. X pretty healthy. And that's going up quick fast. This combo's gonna be nowhere near killing. The armor on the install is helping with this a lot, too. Or the, better health, I guess. Has to kill off the next hit. Oh, lockdown super. He's almost there, finds a hit. Has to kill off this, otherwise the revive is real. Still gonna be a hard position to come back from Maelstrom, but nonetheless. Super Super should do it. Cause it's only 9k. That install never ran out in forever though. He had it the whole time. There it goes. Holy shit. Great set between these two. Beto takes it. And a nail biter. 5-4 after being up 4-1. Mayo running it all the way back. That was the competitive set we were seeking for all night. Great job, guys. Great job. No better way to close up the show. Great stuff. Great stuff. Well, that is our show, folks. Thank you all for tuning in. If you like what you see, please give the channel a follow. Just so you know when we go live here on Monday nights, on Thursday nights, on Tuesday nights. And yeah, this is the type of action you're going to get, man. It's going to be good stuff. It's going to be good stuff all the time.